Hey guys, and welcome to our Clash Royale video. My name is Mighty, and in this video I'm going to show you how to climb to Legendary Arena. As you can see guys, I'm around 4000 trophies, and this is a deck that I've been using. It's a normal deck. I use the Musketeer, I use the Valkyrie, I use the Hog, and I use the Inferno Tower, which is my main building, to melt all the tanks, that is the Golem, Lava Hound, Giant and all that. So in this video I'm going to show you how to use this deck, so let's get into a battle right now. Okay guys, we are fighting Citek Biceps from Kiss My Ass. That's a bit of a weird name, clan name I guess. Okay, we are going to start with the Hog Rider's Ice Spirit guys. This combo is a really good thing. As you can see guys, he put the Lava Hound, so he doesn't have much to defend. He's going to put the Goblin Gang, but I might log all of this. We got a lot of damage on this tower guys. We bought him, his tower to almost 1900-1800. I'm going to defend this using Musketeer, and I'm going to put the Inferno Tower guys. As you can see, the Inferno Tower is going to lock on the balloon, which is really, really good for us guys, because we want that balloon to get taken out, and plus the Lava Hound will also be distracted. As you can see, that is a really, really good defense by us. We took almost little damage, and I'm going to use to counter attack by using the Ice Spirit, Golem and the Hog Rider. As you can see guys, he's going to put the minions, but my Musketeer is going to help to take out those minions guys. And that's it guys, I think we're going to win this one really easily. We got his tower just around 2 minutes. I'm going to put the Musketeer again to defend against that Inferno Tower. Sorry, Inferno Dragon. I don't know why I said that, Inferno Tower. As you can see guys, we have the tower in the first 2 minutes. Now what we have to do is, we can try to defend, or we can try to go for a 3 crown or 2 crown. I'm not going to defend against that, because I want to start my own push over here on the right hand side. So what I'm going to do is, like, I'm going to wait for him to put the Lava Hound, I guess. I don't know when he's going to put the Lava Hound. I'm going to put the Ice Golem over here. I'm going to use the Hog Rider. He has the Minion Horde, guys. So we have to be ready with our Fireball, otherwise we could be in a lot of trouble. Yeah, we do have the Fireball ready. We have to use the Ice Spirit as well, because the balloon is going to get... I'm not really sure if the balloon is going to get any hits. It does get one hit, guys. So, and one hit of the balloon can do a lot of damage guys. So as you can see guys, I'm going to put the Musketeer in the middle. As you can see, he's going to get a couple of shots. That is a really, really good play. You can try to do that. You can try to put the Musketeer in the middle, and she'll get some shots on the tower. So that can be really, really good as well guys. Okay, as you can see guys, we have the Inferno Dragon and the Lava Hound as well. We have a lot of things going on guys. So I'm really not sure how I'm going to defend this, but hopefully we can. As you can see guys, really not going to go good for us. I'm not really sure how this is going to end up for us. The Lava Hound, the balloon is going to get a couple of hits guys, and he's going to fireball us as well. So I'm going to use the lock to defend against, it was a bit of a late lock guys, but then we are going to get a couple of hits on his tower. What we need to do is guys, we need to be ready with our Valkyrie, Ice Spirit, Ice Golem and Musketeer as well. So as you can see guys, he's gonna be in a bit of pressure guys. As you can see, I'm having a lot of things that are coming towards me, but then I won't defend against that. I'm gonna use the Hog Rider and the Fireball to go against all of that. I'm gonna use the Inferno Tower against that balloon. I'm gonna use the Musketeer in the middle guys. Now let's see how this goes. Hopefully we can get a couple of hits on the tower. 1, 2, 3. That's okay, that is a bit of a problem guys for us. I'm really not sure what's gonna happen. Are we gonna get that couple of hits? Yeah, we are gonna win this one guys. As you can see, that was really, really close. Putting the Musketeer in the middle, if you take one tower, is really, really essential. You can get 2 or 3 shots, that can help a lot. And plus, try to rotate your Hog and try to put a lot of pressure on your opponent, so he runs out of elixir and he can't place Lava Hog. So that was the first match that we played, and we won the match. I'm going to show you a second match and then we'll stop. Okay guys, we are fighting Tea Party from NZ Finest. I'm going to give him a thumbs up. I'm going to give him a thumbs up and good game. And good luck, sorry. I'm going to put the Hog Rider again in the start just to see what he puts. I really don't know what he has. Okay, he has Barbarians, but the Hog Rider is going to get 2 hits. Yeah, but the Hog Rider is going to get 2 hits. I'm going to defend that again using my Ice Spirit. Oh, I didn't want to put that. I want to put it the Valkyrie, but I put the Log by mistake. My bad. Okay, he's going to rush on the other side with the Hog Rider. Actually, he played it really well, because he knows that I'm out of elixir now. So I might have to put the Hog Rider on this side, because I don't want to defend against that Hog now. I'm going to put the Musketeer plus Hog combo. As you can see guys, it's going to take out the tower if I'm lucky. Yeah, it's going to take out the tower guys. The thing is, guys, he also has a lot of damage on us on the right hand side, so really not like, you know, much of a difference. I'm gonna have to use the musketeer to defend against that wizard, guys. The wizard is gonna target our tower, unfortunately. So we both have each other's towers, like, you know, in 2 minutes. So I really don't know how this game is gonna go. We can try to fireball that. And I'm gonna be ready with my Valkyrie because I know he has elite barbarians. So let's be ready with the Valkyrie. I'm gonna put the Hog Rider on the right, but I'm not sure if how he's gonna defend that. He might defend my Hog Rider like using, you could say, elite barbarians. I'm not really sure how he's gonna do that. So let's see how he's gonna do that. Yeah, he's gonna put the elite barbarians to defend against my Hog Rider. So what you can do is, guys, you can put the Ice Golem over here and put the Valkyrie as well over here, guys, to defend against that. And you can use the Inferno Tower to defend against that. You could say a giant. I'm gonna freeze the giant for a while so it can at least, like, you know, take out some of the damage. We are gonna suffer a lot of damage over here, guys, because we do have the giant attacking our tower. He's gonna get a lot of hits, guys, as you can see. I'm gonna put the Ice Golem to defend against that minion horde. The Ice Golem's death damage will take out, like, you know, most of it. He's gonna rush with a lot of things, guys, as you can see. I'm gonna put the Fireball and the Hog Rider combo. He's totally out of elixir, guys, I'm really sure, because he put a lot of troops on our side. The Hog Rider is gonna get minimum of 2-3 hits on the tower. We brought his tower back to 1263, guys, so that was a really good play by us. I'm gonna put the musketeer. Okay, we might have to defend against this minion horde that's coming towards us, guys. So the I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna put the Ice Spirit. I'm gonna use the okay, so the wizard is gonna get a lot of hits on our tower, guys. As you can see, guys, the Hog Rider is gonna get a couple of hits as well. It's a neck-to-neck match, guys. You really don't know who's gonna win this. I need to be ready with my Inferno Tower. Oh my god, this is gonna be a really close match. I have to be ready with my with my Hog Rider, so I can get a couple of hits. I don't want to put my Hog Rider over there. Oh my god, that was such a stupid game. That was such a stupid move. Oh my god, why did I do that? Are we gonna get that? Oh yes, we won that one, guys. As you can see, I put the Hog Rider like such a stupid position, like at my place. I didn't want to put that, but as you can see, he didn't have elite barbarians and he had barbarians, and plus I had the fireball in time to hit the barbarians and even the goblin gang. So as you can see, guys, we reached 4007, and I'm gonna get that draft chest. The draft chest again is really, really amazing. So as you can see, guys, you can try to use this deck, the Hog Rider deck. Just try to cycle your hog, put the fireball on this tower, and, you know, defend the tanks using Inferno Tower, and use the musketeer and Valkyrie like how much ever you can, like in a proper defensive way. Ice Golem again is a really, really good defense card. Try to use him to soak up damage. He can do a lot of soaking up. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Try to use this deck and try to, like, you know, try reach 4000 to the legendary arena. It's really, really easy. That's it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll be hosting more tournaments as well, and thank you for 200 subscribers. So yeah, see you in the next video, guys. Peace.